State police say a motorcyclist was killed in a multivehicle crash on Route 22 in Dauphin County. It happened on the 9100 block of Allentown Boulevard in East Hanover Township shortly before 5 tonight. The rider's identity has not been released. No word on any other injuries.
New tonight in